Hi, welcome to my channel RxSAM 2020. My name is Sam and I am pharmacist. Today we see mostly useful information of drug venlafaxine. It is an antidepressant. About venlafaxine. Venlafaxine in humans is believed to be associated with potentiation of neurotransmitter activity in the CNS. It is an antidepressant medication of the serotonin norepinephrine reuptake inhibitor SNRI class. It is used to great major depressive disorder MDD, generalized anxiety disorder GAD, panic disorder and social phobia. It may also be used for chronic pain. Venlafaxine is neither recommended nor approved for the treatment of major depressive episodes in bipolar disorder as it can induce mania or mixed episodes. Venlafaxine appears to be more likely than the selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors SSRIs and bupropion to induce mania and mixed episode in bipolar patients. Let us see what is antidepressant. Antidepressant are medication used to treat major depressive disorder, some anxiety disorder, some chronic pain conditions, and to help manage some addiction. Major depressive disorder, also known simply a depression, is a mental disorder characterized by at least 2 weeks of low mood that is present across most situations. It is often accompanied by low self-esteem, loss of interest in normally enjoyable activities, low energy, and pain without a clear cause. Generalized anxiety disorder (GAD) is an anxiety disorder characterized by excessive, uncontrollable, and often irrational worry about events or activities. This excessive worry often interferes with daily functioning and sufferers are overly concerned about everyday matters such as health issue, money, death, family problem, friendship problem, interpersonal relationship problem or work difficulties. Symptoms may include excessive worry, restlessness, trouble, sleeping, feeling tired, sweating and trembling. Panic disorder is an anxiety disorder characterized by reoccurring unexpected panic attacks. Panic attacks are sudden period of intense fear that may include palpitation, sweating, shaking, shortness of breath, numbness, or a feeling that something terrible is going to happen. The maximum degree of symptoms occur within minutes. There may be ongoing worries about having further attacks and avoidance of places where attacks have occurred in the past. Social phobia is an anxiety disorder characterized by sentiments of fear and anxiety in social situations causing considerable distress and impaired ability to function in at least some aspect of daily life. Mania, also known as manic syndrome, is a state of abnormally elevated arousal, affect, and energy level. Mania is often conceived as a mirror image to depression. Antidepressant discontinuation syndrome, also called antidepressant withdrawal syndrome, is a condition that can occur following the interruption, reduction, or discontinuation of antidepressant medication that was taken continuously for at least 1 month. Serotonin syndrome is a group of symptoms that may occur with the use of certain serotonergic medication or drugs. Contraindications: hypersensitivity, allergic to the inactive ingredients which include gelatin, cellulose, ethyl cellulose, iron oxide, titanium dioxide, and hypromellose. It should not be used in conjunction with a monoamine oxidase inhibitor MAOI as it can cause potentially fatal serotonin syndrome. Special precautions while taking venlafaxine. Venlafaxine can increase eye pressure, so those with glaucoma may require more frequent eye checks. Seizures, mania, and with disease or conditions that affect hemodynamic response or metabolism. Side effects. loss of appetite, constipation, dry mouth, dizziness, sweating, and sexual problem. Severe side effects include an increased risk of suicide, mania, and serotonin syndrome. Antidepressant withdrawal syndrome may occur if stopped. There are concerns that use during the later part of pregnancy can harm the baby. Dosage: it is taken by mouth. In depression, 75 mg per day, administer in 2 to 3 divided doses or as a single dose. In generalized anxiety disorder, 75 mg per day, administer in a single dose. Some brand names which are available in market: Effexor, Dalium, Envelope, Flavix, Venis XR, Venlift, Venlor. Thanks for watching my video. Hope you like it. Please share it to your friend. Hit the bell icon button and subscribe my channel for my new upcoming videos. Thank you.